गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिस इंग्लिश सेशन। आई एंटीसिपेट दैट यू आर इन ए गुड मूड एंड इन ए गुड फीलिंग। इन माय लास्ट क्लास आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट यूनिट 3 वर्कबुक एंड इट रिलेट्स टू द पैसिव वॉइस। द पैसिव वॉइस वॉज डिस्कस्ड इन माय लास्ट क्लास। द एक्सरसाइज 3 वॉज डिस्कस्ड बाय मी इन माय लास्ट क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द यूनिट 4 इन योर वर्क बुक। इट ऑल्सो टेल्स अस अबाउट द पैसिव वॉइस। एंड बिफोर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द वर्कशीट और वर्कबुक, I want to repeat the rules and regulations of the passive voice. You must have known that the first rule and regulation of the passive voice is that the verb would be always third form. That means the third form of the verb will be used in passive voice. For example, I do this work. If we turn into passive, it can be written that is your the work is done by me. Here the verb do is converted into the verb 3, that is your done. Do, did, done, the third form. The third form of the verb do is done. So, one important rule of the passive voice is that before going to turn into passive a sentence, we have to know the third form of the verb. Then the second form or the second rule is that the active verb always becomes in past tense in passive voice. That is, the verb will buy in passive, the verb will buy in active becomes the will be bought in passive. The active verb may keep becomes may be kept in passive. The active verb can do becomes can be done in passive, and etc. etc. Then another rule I have told you that agent is not used always, or agent is not used by us always in passive voice. For example, people speak English. When we turn into passive voice, it can be told as like your English is spoken, and we can say English is spoken by the people. Here, the people, the agent, will be omitted. Likewise, before agent buys not used in every cases, and instead of buy we can use preposition to. For example, he knows me. If we turn into passive, it will be as I am known to him. We can say I am known by him, but we can say I can known to him. Today I will discuss about your unit 4 in your workbook. The first item is your translate into English. The question 1 is instructed to translate into English. The first question is that कोणार्क मंदिर किए तोले कोणार्क मंदिर किए तोले हु बिल्ट दि कोणार्क टेम्पल एट दि क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज ए कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन राम एंड हरि राम एंड हरि क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज ए कन्वर्सेशन फॉर कम्युनिकेशन इन इंग्लिश बिटवीन राम एंड हरि इट इज ए कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन राम एंड हरि राम आस्क्स हु बिल्ट द कोणार्क टेम्पल इन आंसर टू हिज क्वेश्चन हरि रिप्लाई द नरसिंह देव देन राम आस्क्स तुम्हें यह केवे देखी छ कि हैव यू एवर सीन इट इन आंसर टू हरि रिप्लाई यस मेनी टाइम्स हाउ मु अनेक थरे देखी छ देन राम आस्क्स डू यू नो इट्स थी बट आर्टिस्ट तुम्हें यार मुख्य शिल्पी को जानी छ कि इन आंसर टू इट्स क्वेश्चन हरि रिप्लाई विश्व महारणा इट इज द Communicative English is a conversation. In our day-to-day life, we converse with each other. So, in our translation item, there is conversation or there is communicative English. It is a communication between two persons. So, it can be translated by us. Then the second item is your change the voice. Change into passive. Change into passive. There are so many active sentences and we have to change it in passive. The first question is Madhu will buy a cow. Madhu will buy a cow. Here a cow in the active voice is the object and when it will be turned into passive at that time we can write a cow will be bought. A cow will be bought. What is the third form of the verb? Buy. A cow will be bought by Madhu. Then the second question. You must pay your fees. Your fees becomes the subject in passive voice and must pay. Would be in passive voice, must be paid. Your fees must be paid. Then question number three. The fisherman can catch fish. The fisherman can catch fish. Here, fish would be the subject in passive and can catch would be in passive voice. That is your can be cut. The fish can be caught by the fisherman. Can be caught. Can catch in passive would be can be cut. Then the third question is that someone may help you. Someone may help you and you will be the subject in passive voice and you may be help, may help in passive voice will be may help in active voice when it will change to passive at that time it will become may be help, you may be help. Then he wants, then what makes these spots? Here these spots, what makes these spots? Here these spots becomes the subject in passive voice. And what are these spots made by? What are these spots made by? Will be in passive voice. Then another question. They let me go. Here me is the object in active voice. And when it will be converted into passive voice, me will be the subject and it will be as I. I was permitted to go. I was permitted. Suggestion in case of suggestion. In an imperative sentence, I was permitted to go. I was permitted to go. I was permitted to do. I was permitted to leave. Let me go would be converted into permitted to go. Let me go would be converted into permitted to go. Let me go in active voice would be converted into permitted to go in passive voice. Let me go would be converted into permitted to go in passive voice. So I was permitted to go. The next question. They made us run. They made us run. Here us is the subject. Here us is the object in active voice and it could be the subject as we in passive voice. We were made. We were made. We were made to run. we were met to run. They made us run. We were met to run. They met us run. Inactive voice becomes we were met to run in the passive voice. Then the another questions. Then the another question is that he wants to bring a car. He wants to bring a car. Here he wants a car to be brought. He wants a car to be brought in passive voice. It will be like this. He wants a car to be brought. The third form of the verb bring is here brought. He wants a car to be brought. Then has he finished the work? We know that in present perfect, for example, has kept would be converted into has been kept, has finished would be converted into has been finished. Or in other words, we may say that here has he finished the work. Here the work would be the subject in the passive voice, and has the work been finished would be the passive voice here. Has the work been finished would be the passive voice. When we convert the passive sentence, has he finished the work, into passive voice, it would be like this. That is your has the work been finished? Has the work been finished? Then another question. They saw him go out. In this sentence, they saw him go out. In this sentence, him is the object in active voice, and him in active voice becomes the subject in passive voice. That is your he. He was seen to go out. He was seen to go out. Then who has made us? Then another question, who has made this cake? Who has made this cake? This cake is the subject in the passive voice, subject in the passive voice. And in this sentence, who has made this cake? Here, this cake is the object in active voice. And when it would be converted into, when it would be converted into passive voice, the cake would be the subject. Has the cake been made by him? Then another question. Who has made this cake? Who has made this cake? Who has this cake been made by? Who has this cake been made by? Who has this cake been made by? In XY, the question is that who is flying the kite? It is an imperative. It is a progressive. It is a progressive sentence. It is a progressive sentence. Who is flying the kite? Present progressive form. Here the sentence is in present progressive form. And we have to write down the kite would be the subject in the passive voice. And here the kite is the object in active voice. So when we divert into passive, then the answer will be like this. Who is the kite being flown by? Flying would be converted into being flown in passive. Flying would be converted into being flown in passive. Then another question. Are you washing your clothes? Are you washing your clothes? At that time, what would be done? Are your clothes Are your clothes being washed by you? Are your clothes being washed by you? Would be the answer. Are your clothes being washed? Because washing would be converted into being washed. Are your clothes will be the subject in passive voice and washing would be converted into being washed. So the answer will be like this. Are your clothes being washed by you? I discussed some active voice and the procedure to change into passive. We will discuss this much for today, and next class we will discuss the other part of this exercise. Thank you a lot.